comedian walks into a bar. It's in 4/4. Yeah, that's the first joke out of the way. So I have come up with an innovative way to make sure the top of the second movement remains disturbance-free. So this is movement 1A, and it is called the March of the Latecomers. Everybody! Latecomers! Latecomers! Right in the centre, very nice. Well, that was very satisfying. Being a hipster was exhausting. His real name wasn't even Jeff. Did he like his beard? No. It was itchy, and the upkeep cost a fortune. And then there was the hassle of getting all the glitter out at Christmas. It wasn't worth it. It simply wasn't worth it. So, how do you get two viola players to play in tune? You get one of them to leave. Where are you going? We've got to replace her. Come on. Come on. You're coming with me. Come on. You're coming with me. You are now the second viola chair. Come on. Let's go. Let's go. What's your name, fella? Chris! All right, Chris, you are now on the first desk of violas. Have a seat, Chris. Any viola experience?
No, I've never done any music at all.
Neither of these guys. Right, okay. This is not to be sick in, Chris, no. This is a baking tin. Take the baking tin and a ladle. Baking tin in the right hand. So get your baking tin in this hand. Get your baking tin. You're going to hold it like a viola, yeah? So get it under your chin. Which hand is it? That hand, yeah. Get it under your chin. That's it. Yeah. So hold it out. And then give it a bang. Yeah, you'll blend right in. You'll blend right in. Ladies and gentlemen, may I present the violas of the world.